This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. New Jersey's 6th Congressional District is represented by Democrat Frank Pallone. The district from 2003 to 2013 contents 1 counties and municipalities in the district, 2 voting, 3 representatives, 4 references. Counties and municipalities in the district for the 113th and successive Congresses based on redistricting following the 2010 census. The Congressional District contains all or portions of 2 counties and 32 municipalities: Middlesex County, 12 Carteret, Edison Township, Highland Park, Metuchen, New Brunswick, Old Bridge Township Part, also 12, Perth Amboy, Piscataway Township, Sayreville, South Amboy, South Plainfield and Woodbridge Township, Monmouth County, 20 Aberdeen Township, Allenhurst, Asbury Park, Atlantic Highlands, Deal, Hazlet Township, Highlands, Interlaken, Keansburg, Keyport, Loch Arbour, Long Branch, Marlboro Township, Matawan, Middletown Township Part, also 4th, Monmouth Beach, Oceanport, Sea Bright, Union Beach and West Long Branch. Voting election results from presidential races. Year office results: 2008 President Obama 60-39%, 2004 President Kerry 57-43%, 2000 President Gore 61-35%. Representatives: Representative Party Years. District Home Note: District created March 4, 1873, Marcus L. Ward, Republican. March 4, 1873 to March 3, 1875, Frederick H. Tease, Democratic. March 4, 1875 to March 3, 1877, Thomas B. Petty, Republican. March 4, 1877 to March 3, 1879, John L. Blake, Republican. March 4, 1879 to March 3, 1881, Phineas Jones, Republican. March 4, 1881 to March 3, 1883, William H. F. Fiedler, Democratic. March 4, 1883 to March 3, 1885, Herman Lelbach, Republican. March 4, 1885 to March 3, 1891, Thomas D. English, Democratic. March 4, 1891 to March 3, 1895, Richard W. Parker, Republican. March 4, 1895 to March 3, 1903, redistricted to the 7th District, William Hughes, Democratic. March 4, 1903 to March 3, 1905. Henry C. Allen, Republican. March 4, 1905 to March 3, 1907. William Hughes, Democratic. March 4, 1907 to September 27, 1912. Resigned after appointment as Judge of Court of Common Pleas of Passaic County. Vacant September 27, 1912 to November 5, 1912. Archibald C. Hart, Democratic. November 5, 1912 to March 3, 1917. Louis J. Martin, Democratic. March 4, 1913 to May 5, 1913. Died vacant May 5, 1913 to July 22, 1913. Archibald C. Hart, Democratic. July 22, 1913 to March 3, 1917. John R. Ramsey, Republican. March 4, 1917 to March 3, 1921. Randolph Perkins, Republican. March 4, 1921 to January 3, 1933. Redistricted to the 7th District. Donald H. McLean, Republican. March 4, 1933 to January 3, 1945. Clifford P. Case, Republican. January 3, 1945 to August 16, 1953. Resigned vacant August 16, 1953 to November 3, 1953. Harrison A. Williams, Jr., Democratic. November 3, 1953 to January 3, 1957. Florence P. Dwyer, Republican. January 3, 1957 to January 3, 1967. Redistricted to the 12th District. William T. Cahill, Republican. January 3, 1967 to January 19, 1970. Redistricted from the 1st District. Resigned after being elected Governor of New Jersey. Vacant January 19, 1970 to November 3, 1970. Edwin B. Forsyth, Republican. November 3, 1970 to January 3, 1983. Redistricted to the 13th District. Bernard J. Dwyer, Democratic. January 3, 1983 to January 3, 1993. Redistricted from the 15th District. Frank Pallone, Jr., Democratic. January 3, 1993 present. Redistricted from the 3rd District. Incumbent references. Carteret Plan Components Report, New Jersey Redistricting Commission, December 23, 2011. Accessed November 6, 2016. Martis, Kenneth C. 1989. The Historical Atlas of Political Parties in the United States Congress. New York, Macmillan Publishing Company. E. New Jersey's Congressional Districts. Current Districts. 1st. -74,244,919.